All right, December 23rd, 2011. Every day for the last month as I drive to the park and ride south on 287, I look to my left and see this glorious hill with many snow tube tracks in it. So, seeing as we have a couple hours to kill, I think we're gonna grab our tubes. There's Stephanie and her father, Jim. We're gonna go see what this hill is all about. What an amazing day, what an amazing view. Again, something like 8 to 10 inches fell day ago. And yeah, there's 287 in the distance there, looking north. And it appears that there's a creek at the bottom of this hill. So we are putting our lives in our own hands and we'll just have to hope for the best. I'll definitely be posting some footage of the sledding action. As you can see, I have my sporty Oakley M frames on to maximize aerodynamics, and I expect we'll be getting some pretty high speeds today. So we'll catch up with you soon. Okay, don't touch anything. It is recording.
And
so
then
when you're done, push the red button.
Alright. Hey Dad, you ready?
I'm ready!
Alright!
Bye!
Bye! There he goes! Woohoo! He's not even holding on to the handles! Oh man!
Oh, there goes the hood!
Guys, that's fun. Oh my gosh! Now they gotta make it back up the mountain. Oh my gosh! Here he comes. Let's see how long he can run up it. Oh. Dad, what'd you think? You weren't even holding on to the handles.
Oh, are you supposed to do this?
No, you don't have to. I thought you were going to bounce off of it.
I did too. When I hit that snow.
That was fun. You're sweating. Oh. Oh no, maybe that's just snow.
I'm tired. Well, that's fun.
Babe, how was it?
Good.
Good?
Got one past it.
Yeah. Oh, alright, it's so good. Yeah. I need to pop it. Alright, I'll just stick with it.
Okay. Here she comes.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my
gosh. Yeah. It's a little bumpy on the booty. Wow. Here we go again. Okay. All aboard the Newell Pascoe Express. Okay. See ya, caboose. Bye bye, engine.
Oh my gosh, this is going to be kind of crazy.
Jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, shoot. Oh, that was a bit of a pop. Okay, we're gonna do a point of view shot, they call it in the industry. The amateur home movie industry. So, we'll see what it looks like from my perspective. I'm risking extreme danger by holding on with only one hand. But anything for you viewers at home. Here we go! Here they come! There they go. They're heading home. Nice. All right. So we've been down 10 or 20 times. Who can really keep track with that many blows to the head? It's been pretty fun. Gonna hike back up the main hill here. Just had a spectacular crash. Jim and Stephanie and this little boy, random boy, we'll call him Leroy. Jim, Stephanie, and Leroy hooked up for what was a colossal 3-tube train of terror. And it was a fury of speed. And they went down this here hill, starting off straight as an arrow. And by the time they got to that gully there, they were perpendicular. Which we all know in tubing dynamics is never a good thing. Little Leroy went flying, his tube hurtling in the air. Jim immediately stopped while his tube continued. Only to be found with snow-packed eyeglass lenses. So here we are, about to make our final descent down this random mountain in Lafayette, Colorado. See you on the walk back to the car. Hey, dogs. They like snow. I think I left a tennis ball out there last year. Yeah, it is. Just, yeah. Do what you do. And don't run over any retrievers. Okay, here goes Leroy. Little kids are brave.
Yeah.
And they're made out of rubber. So that helps. And there's the bump. Goes.
Can I try out that sled?
Yeah, you want to try the tube?
Yes.
Sure, I'll be right here waiting. And I'll watch this guy for you.
Good job. That was awesome.
Alright. Alright. It's time for the walk back to the car.
And Dad's freezing cold.
And Dad is freezing cold.
Dad's freezing cold.
So we're recapping the day. Stephanie, what, in your opinion, was the highlight of the day?
Dad coming up with snow all in his eyeballs and his glasses.
Yeah, looking like Mr. Freeze, we'll call him. Well, we think we might bring our guests over here tomorrow, unless they see this video and change their minds, But I think we had a fun time. Everyone has all their teeth still. Just a couple of soggy butts and some cold toes. But all in all, pretty good day. So, I think enough has been said. we'll bring this chapter to a close. And as usual, if there's anything more exciting that comes along, I'll be sure to capture it on digital film. Bye-bye.